Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to City Skylines. Alright, let's see where we left off. Obviously, gonna decrease taxes just by one here. Let's see here. Should hopefully. Yes, it's making people happy. Okay, let's see what we're gonna be doing. We added a few mods as well. As you can see, like a traffic mod. Definitely have to redo this though. Let's see. Want to build a ore district here. As you can see, if you click on the districts in this guy, we have a bunch of ore right here. Really kind of want to utilize that. So, first thing we have to do, probably place down like a highway. Definitely want to get this guy here. We're gonna want to connect it directly from here. See, how do I increase? How do I make it go up? Have all our storage and factories here, and then they can leave. I want to build another freeway here. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna upgrade this road two-way real quick, and then three-way, because now they're gonna want to go from here. Say they want to come out, I'm gonna end up looping them out from there. She knows, loop them out, yeah, here. I go there. Alright, let's see here. Oh, why is it? Of course they would not power. All right, so that should be fine. Definitely gonna want more. Actually, let's redo this so these guys can fit about, go ahead and just redo it right here, real quick. Go like that. Now, how long are these guys? 12. I'm gonna have to go like 14. All the way across. Right, and then I can place these guys down. That's too big now. Okay, that's fine. How big is it compared to a road then? So I placed it by 10. So 10. Now if I place that there. No. Maybe like 11? No, 12. Yeah, so it's gonna have to be 12. And then I can go across like that. Okay, well, that's good to know. Okay, so I am making profit now. Alright, so the glass, the metal. Okay, there we go. We now have level 3. Which gives me this guy right here. Why is this not getting trash? It's because it's a one way and it does not have a way. Okay, you know what? I can sell this here. I make this a 2-way? I might as well make that 2-way anyways. Okay. See how much it costs. Ooh, these guys are massive. Where can I put them? Industrial area. Okay, why is this? There we go. Should be working now. Well, hopefully that should work. Go ahead and do here. There's none. You know, I just realized it might be trash. Trash might be a problem. Trash. No, it's got it. Okay. And it's fine. Still want more though. I mean, don't get me wrong, that's totally fine. More metals we produce, the better. Okay, why do they keep losing power? We're getting enough. So why is it not? Okay. Anyways. How this is going. We still don't have power? I wonder why, because I feel like we're producing enough. But not enough, maybe? I don't know. Water. No. Yeah, we need a way to fix that. Don't know why. So power availability is a lot. And yet there's still not enough power. I just wonder why. I feel like there should be. Ooh, we got a large underground mine. Where's it at? Still haven't unlocked this yet, though. Right here. Okay, this guy is full. We increase our population. What am I doing? Alright, let's see. Can we build? Where should we buy? Probably here. Keep building against the river. 3,000. Alright, let's do it. It's pretty cheap. Okay. That should be fine. Okay, I definitely need more another trash industry then. That one's full. go ahead and do that. Another power. I'm just thinking it probably needs to be closer. That's probably why we're running out of power. So maybe placing it there. Let's see. Want more residential, okay. We're getting a lot of traffic, it looks like. Coming in through this way. Might want to improve that just slightly. Honestly, it seems fine for right now. Probably gonna need another water pump. Sewage disposal. Actually, there was this. Where's these guys here? So I'm gonna go ahead and build two of those. What the hell is this? Oh. Don't need those. Okay, something like that should be fine. How close are we? We just need so close. Okay, let's see what else. Okay. So we have one elementary school down. Let's go ahead and put a high school down as well. Like there.
Meteorologists have issued a severe tornado warning for the area. Residents should seek shelter immediately if any is available. A tornado has touched down in the area.
Oh gosh.
Seek shelter immediately if any is available.
What the hell? No. Oh, that the money. Oh. Okay. Holy cow. Pause that for a second. Okay, we need to get one of these down. Is there something I can do that quickly rebuilds anything? I look at all that stuff I have to repair. Okay, it's just gonna repair everything. Okay. I think that's everything. Okay, that should be fine. We're almost there, guys. I'll go ahead and end that video. Let's see. We're so close. Boom! We now reach a population of 5,000. Now do oil. Some new policies. Very good. And some new roads. New buildings as well. Okay. Well, all right. Next one is called the Big Town. It's a little bit more population. We'll be doing that in the next video. Hope you all enjoyed. Bye-bye.